present to you the new World Wrestling Federation champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Say, other than congratulations, first thing I'd like to say is that I'd like to clear up any misunderstanding about what I may have said and what.
Wow.
I'd like to clear up any misinterpretation of what I had to say several weeks ago is to you winning the World Wrestling Federation Championship. The truth is, I am proud of you becoming the World Wrestling Federation champion. I'm proud of you to represent this company, my company. And Mr. Austin, together, and that's a key word, and I want you to listen. Together, Mr. Austin, with my vision and your charisma, together with my mental prowess and your physical prowess, together, Mr. Austin, one day you might become the greatest WWF champion of all time.
Vince, let's cut through all the BS. I know for a fact that you hate me. But that's okay. That's okay because I hate you right back.
Wow.
What you've got to understand is there ain't gonna be no you or me. There ain't no we. You ain't gonna mold me. You ain't gonna break me. What you see, Vince, is what you get. And if you don't like that, tough luck.
Well, just for the record, I do not hate you. I am incapable of hate. It's not a word, really, that's in my vocabulary, Mr. Austin. As a matter of fact, not only do I not hate you, I find you to be a genuine human being. I find you to be a swell guy. I find you, I love you. I think you're a hell of a guy.
You what? You said something. What did you say?
I said I think you're a hell of a guy.
Oh, I know you said I was a hell of a guy, but you said something else. What else did you say?
I didn't mean that I love you. I just meant it's a figure of speech. Let's just.
Well, now, what did you say? Figure of speech or not, what did you say?
No, I just, let's not get confrontational and spoil this moment, okay? I mean, you're a hell of a guy. I just wanted to clear that up. I'm very proud of you.
But you said what?
I said I love you.
put the microphone up to your little mouth before I bash it in. What did you tell me?
I said I loved you, but I mean, it's just a figure of speech. That's all I'm saying.
Okay, hot shot. I love you too. Now that we got all the gratuitous BS out of the way, all the sentimental crap, what I'm telling you, you can look right in my bloodshot eyes, I ain't gonna do things your way. I will continue to raise as much hell and do things and create as much chaos and give you more gray hairs every single day of your life. Nobody, especially Vince McMahon, tells Stone Cold Steve Austin what to do, and that's the bottom line.
Well, we can either do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way, Mr. Austin. And that's going to be your decision. What's that mean?
Well, that sounds like an important decision, the easy way or the hard way. And if I'm going to be able to be forced to make a decision here tonight, I'd like your definition of what the easy way and what the hard way is. What is your definition of that?
It's real simple. The easy way is to learn to be flexible, to learn to adapt, Mr. Austin. And if you'd bear with me for just a moment, please. Mr. Austin, adaptation is a key of life as well as in business. That's the easy way, and quite frankly, the hard way. You're gonna wind up doing it my way anyhow. You'll be forced into doing it my way, so that's the hard way. And we don't even need to discuss that.
Wow.
Like I said, that's an extremely important decision in my book. For yours and my relationship, can I have maybe 10 seconds to think about this decision?
By all means.
What you've seen is how to do things the hard way. If you want Stone Cold to continue doing things the hard way, give me a hell yeah. Oh, hell.